Hello, Redstoners. Wayne Dinger here from WingLAbs Incorporated, and I'm here today with the debut episode of WingLAbs Presents, and this is the showcase series of my channel, showing off my latest Redstone creations. Well, not necessarily the latest, but whatever I feel like demonstrating. In this case, this is my latest Redstone project, and as you might have guessed, this is a box drawer. Anyway, This is directly inspired from Proper English's video that I just watched yesterday. I started working on this immediately afterward, and in this debut premiere episode, I'm going to be drawing a square. Let's get started. Is it on? I'm just going to trust it. There we go. Okay. Ooh. We're back. Sorry about that. Don't know how to use that yet. So we're going to try this one last time. We're going to draw a different square, but let's start here. Let's do five block line. Yeah. That did something. That should have done something. That did something. 5. Yep. That did what it was supposed to do. I don't want to delete that. And enter. Let's just cross our fingers. Oh. This thing is not like me playing and recording at the same time. Yeah, we got that. And you'll notice that these two lines were intersecting and passing through each other before we laid down that corner. And I will... You can watch Proper English's video. Go check out his video. But I will also be explaining the way that this works in the next video. And how do I end this? I'll figure out how to end this in the next video. Goodbye.